To succeed professionally, you must nurture the right skills. An average skill, particularly in technology, has got a half-life of 3 to 5 years. You hire for propensity to learn. Ginni Rometty. The ability to constantly change and adapt will become increasingly important. For students, for people within corporates, and even for people working in tech. It's not enough anymore to just learn a tech skill. We will have to also develop open and curious mindsets. Focus on transferable skills which will be relevant for the entirety of people's lives. And preferably do all of this in a fun and playful way. So that we will all be able to enjoy the journey that is life at its best. Learn to look at skills in a flexible way. From my 10 years of experience with innovation, I've seen a number of times people stop evolving. It's often due to people having developed fixed mindsets, they stopped learning, and stopped thinking in possibilities. They closed down, so to say. Fun was nowhere to be found anymore. When people think that their capabilities are fixed, this is a mindset one can change. Through the right types of inspiration, thinking models, and with the right methodology. An experiment at Google showed people can become 70% more likely than their peers to evolve into new and better positions. This can be achieved if people are taught to be the architects of their own lives, by looking at what transferable skills they have, and by looking at their potential. How we train such an adaptable mindset is the key factor for its success. We learn best through fun and play. The best way to help people obtain an adaptable mindset is to make learning fun and playful, and find out what a person's true passion and goals are. Learning new things will be fun, as it aligns with their goals. But despite this being relatively obvious, in most learning, the elements of fun and goal alignment are often missing. Plato said, "Do not train a child to learn by force or harshness, but direct them to it by what amuses their minds, so that you may be better able to discover with accuracy the peculiar bent of tea." For more on this story, visit the news article link.